Yeah, so that's Soulpersona there for my album of the week, Momentum. Mm. And that's a track called I Am Soul P. And before that, we had, of course, Phil Fearon and Galaxy.
What do I do if I want to get through to you? Dedicating that to all the telecommunications companies' customers.
Oh, yes.
Thanks, Arthur.
We have to credit Arthur with that.
Arthur Battram, the writer of some of my material.
Yes.
All the good stuff.
Yes. Is he available to write scripts?
He's always available.
Yes. And thanks to everyone who's been contacting the show tonight on chat room.
Yeah, thanks everybody for listening.
We've had so many listeners on the chat room and all the podcast listeners, a big hi to you listening wherever you are in the world, whatever time of day it is. You are so welcome. And if you want to join the show and leave a message, all you got to do is go to my Facebook page, Seclo Sounds Groove Lounge. Leave a message. We're there for you 24/7, aren't we?
It's nice that we reach other parts of the world other than Mills and Keynes.
Indeed.
For a community radio station, that is a great feat.
That is a great feat.
That's a testament to you, Andrew, and Groove Lounge.
Well, and the whole of the Seclo Sounds team.
And all
team,
of the Seclo Sounds
all
team.
All the programmes go out. So all we can say is thank you for listening.
Thank you for listening.
I will be at Soul at the Swan tomorrow night with Rob James. We will be spinning the tunes. Come along and say hi between 8 and 12. And I will be back here, of course, with Groove Lounge, same time next week. And what are we going to play out with, Sharona?
We are going to play out with a lovely tune from 1984. We thought we'd save this till the end. This is Rick James and Smokey Robinson, Ebony Eyes. Enjoy, everybody, and have a safe and happy weekend.
And have fun. Yes, and thank you for joining me, Sharona. See you again next
month. Oh, you're welcome.
Month.
It's been brilliant. Thank you for having me.
Have a great weekend, and catch you 10 o'clock next week.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
MK Pulse proudly sponsors Seclo Sounds. MK Pulse is Milton Keynes' local magazine, bringing helpful information on food, health, fashion, money, travel, culture and much more to 84,000 people every month. Plus news, views and what's on from around the city. If it's happening in Milton Keynes, it's in MK Pulse and it's available online at www.mkpulse.co.uk. MK Pulse and Seclo Sounds, the heart and soul of the city.